Hey, what's up, everyone? And once again, welcome back to Sonic the Hedgehog 2006. Last time, we took on the last three of Sonic's levels, Kingdom Valley, or Tropical Jungle, Kingdom Valley, and Aquatic Base, on very hard mode. And this time, we're taking on the first two of Shadows, White Acropolis, and Kingdom Valley. Let's get... Oh my god, look at that difference in time. Good lord, let's go. All right, here we go. What's going to be different in White Acropolis? I mean, there was basically nothing different for Sonic, so I'm hoping that Shadow's very hard missions are at least a little bit more different, because honestly, it was just Wave Ocean that was different for Sonic, and then nothing else, which was kind of a little bit annoying. I mean, they changed up Dusty Desert so that you didn't have Elise with you, but besides that, like, did they really change much else other than adding more enemies and stuff? I really feel like they didn't. Okay, well, don't hit the snowball, Shadow. Okay. I don't know what happened to them right there. Please don't hit the snowball. Please don't. Oh, God, there's stuff. And we hit the snowball. You know what? We should probably just wait. Wait for the... Oh, that's an avalanche. Okay. Good God. Let's just wait for them to disappear. There we go. Ah, rainbow hoop. All right, so far, I'm not seeing too much different outside of just more enemies and obviously more snowballs. Or were we in the car in this section before? Maybe that's how the- I don't think we were. I don't think we were in the car in this section for Shadow. There, here we go. Oh. Or don't lock on, Shadow. Shadow, buddy. Get the ring. There you go. Okay, we have a rock and a switch. What did that do? Who knows? I remember getting confused at this before, too. Maybe- is it up here? Did it open this up? Yeah, that's right. Hello, enemies! Don't think I don't see you there. Anyone else? Are we done? Nope, there's more. Oh, okay, hello. Yeah, Shadow, I'm imagining, since he's the more combat-oriented out of the three, he's probably just gonna have a bunch of enemies. Like, way more than Sonic did. Like, Sonic had a lot of extra enemies, but I imagine Shadow will have even more. I don't know why that guy just jumped into the air when he died, but... Yeah, we'll deal with it. We'll deal with it. Anybody else? Hello. Hello there, sir. And moving on. For some reason, I thought that would be a loading screen, but no. And I imagine we're also going to switch to Rouge at some point in this. I'm really, like, not looking forward to that, but... we'll see what happens. I'm just going to run on through here. Not even going to worry about the enemies or anything. Just going to run. I imagine if you want... Okay, well, we got to deal with these guys, but... I imagine if you want the S rank, you probably have to kill a lot of enemies. But we're not worried about the S rank right now. We're just worried about getting through this. Someday, I will probably do, like, a live stream series or something where I go and I get all the S-Ranks. I've thought about that recently. I mean, it's probably going to be absolute hell to do, but it's definitely something I would be interested in trying out. But, don't expect that anytime soon. That might take a little while. Probably not as long as it took me to actually start doing all these Sonic 06 bonus episodes. That was, 7 years? Yeah, probably won't take that long. But it might take a little bit. Okay, they're just hitting into each other right now. Is there a leader? I can't see what's going on. I'm guessing the invisible guy. Yep, looks like it. All right, boost panel, get away from the big old snowball, Shadow. Why are you slowing down? Just keep going, dude. You don't need to slow down. You can clearly show that you can move fast. Keep it going, bud. Get away from the snowball. These jumps are honestly slowing us down more than they're doing us any good. All right, there we go. No, Shadow! Move! Oh god. Jump up. Okay, let me attack that guy. Get into there. Get a bunch of extra points for that. Very nice. There's no strength in numbers. I mean, there is, depending on the situation. But I understand where you're coming from. I really do. I'm also just trying to get over to that guy over there, and she just wants to homing attack straight down. Okay. Kill the invisible guy, Shadow. And then kill the other invisible guy. And then that kills everything. Dum-dum. Portal! Oh, there she is. Of course. I don't know what I expected. She's also... I've probably pointed this out before. Rouge is so much lighter than Knuckles that she just doesn't fall down while gliding. Or, basically. Like, she does, but not too much. Okay, is there like a switch to turn off these lasers? Because I don't think we can get over those. It looks like they go all the way up. Or... Maybe I spoke too soon? Maybe we can? It might be possible. It might be. I mean, I kind of doubt it, but wait a minute. What? Why did they spawn in like that? Okay, fine. Hold on. We'll go over here. I'm guessing destroy the search. Hello? Is this the inside of Rouge's chest? What is happening? Oh, I don't like this. This is definitely not supposed to look like this, but okay. We hit the one in the back, please. Okay. That did nothing. So I'm guessing there's a chest, a switch in one of these. I don't know why I said chest. Oh, there's a key. I didn't even know I was collecting keys, but okay. I guess we're collecting keys. Also, there was a comment that I got on a recent episode, another key. There was a comment that I got on a recent episode that I wanted to quickly address. I replied to the comment, but I figured I would also bring it up here in case anybody was having the same feelings. Someone was basically just asking, like, if I'm covering very hard mode, why am I using the blue gem? Or not the blue gem, the purple gem with Sonic? Which, you know, understandable why you would question why I'm using that. But the way that I'm looking at it is, whoa, I just had a stroke. I think I just had a stroke. Also, what's going on? What are we supposed to do here? Is it another key we're supposed to find back here or something? I don't know. I'm just gonna kill the enemy and hope for the best. Die. And also that guy, I guess. Oh, it's right there. Okay. I don't think that was there before. Also, why do keys turn off lasers? They don't. What's going on? Let me just sneak through. Whatever. Maybe that's not even what was happening. I have no idea what just happened in that area. Okay. The reason I decided to use it is because the way I see it is if it's programmed into the game correctly or not, it's fair game for me to use. And without it, very hard's gonna just be, like, dumb. At least certain areas of it are gonna be really dumb. Because, you may have noticed the only real times that I used that gem with Sonic was like the rolling ball section, because that's always stupid and broken. And then I used it in Aquatic Base for, well, that was also Aquatic Base. I mostly used it in Aquatic Base. I used it where there's like bottomless pits or platforming sections that glitch out because of the stupid homing attack in this game and stuff like that. I won't just use it to skip entire levels. I don't think that's fair, you know, and also just wouldn't make for good content. You know, I want to actually play through. Wait, why is there still a searchlight? You know, I want to actually play through normally for a good chunk of it anyway. So, I would only really use it at the parts like that, you know? Maybe that's not okay with you. If it's not, I apologize, I can't please everybody, but that's just kind of the way I've been looking at it. Die. Okay, the Rouge just did a big jump. All right then. I don't know what we're supposed to be doing in this area. I don't know if we're supposed to just be going through, getting the keys. Like, how many keys do we have to get? Because it just feels like I've been randomly able to move on in certain areas and not in others. What's the point of all these boxes? Am I supposed to be breaking them? Is there anything in any of these? I heard an enemy shooting at me. Yeah, I don't think there's anything in these. Up here, maybe? Oh, that's a key. But what does the key do? I don't know what they're doing. Because clearly they're not turning off the lasers. Right? I thought I killed this enemy, but I guess he came back. Alright. Now what? Was there enemies back here that I missed? There's a single box? Did that do anything? There was a key in that box! Are you serious? Well, that doesn't tell me anything. Like, what did that do? It just got me another key. Okay, now the lasers are half on, half off. I don't understand this area. This isn't hard, this is just confusing. Like, what's going on? Anything in these rocks? Why do they put so many breakable things around here? There's gotta be something hidden in one of these. Otherwise they wouldn't be here, right? This doesn't make the level any harder, it just gives me more rocks to break. A key! How many do I have and how many do I have to get? I don't... Oh god, you remember what I said? I didn't want to play as Rouge? This is why. This is exactly why. That's not gonna work. And of course, enemies are gonna spawn if the searchlights see us, so... Gotta go ahead and destroy those real quick. That shouldn't work like it did, but I will take it. Also, that just made me see a thing over here. Which I'm assuming is gonna be a key. Yeah. Is that it? Doubtful. We can get up onto this platform. which tells me that there might be something waiting for me. Assuming we can get Rouge off of the freaking wall first. Anything? Hello. Well, you saw me, but doesn't look like you spawned anything in. Was that... did that do anything? I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I don't know what I'm doing. Rings. Yeah, that's where we were before. Oh, there's a thing here too. Key? Five rings. Okay. Oh, now there's a key down here. This was not here before. There's no way that was there before. Can we move on now? Oh my god, finally. Omega's crotch! Okay, I don't think we played as Omega in here before, did we? I don't believe he was in Wide Acroplet. Hello? I was wondering what was gonna happen there. I thought I had to, like, jump over it or something, but no, the enemies were just taking their sweet time spawning. Alright then. Let's charge on up. And pew! Yeah, that works. There. Pew! 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 Alright, good job, Omega. Good flipping job, my guy. Can we go this way? Definitely should be able to, but the game said no. Alright, you're done. You can try all you want with that, but I'm not gonna get close enough to you for it to be able to do anything. Ah! Alright, that guy's dead. That guy is also dead. Let's charge on up, shoot a couple more laser beams! Oh, that guy's dead. Alright.
Item acquired.
Okay, here we go.
Pew! Pew! Pew!
Omega's kind of busted. He just destroys everything. I mean, that makes sense. He's a super fighting robot or whatever. Well, except his ground attack. His ground attack just doesn't do anything as far as I can tell. Maybe if you charge it? Okay, if you charge it, it works. But if you just stand there, this does nothing. Maybe if we're super close up? Yeah, that does nothing. Why does he have that move? I don't know. Alright, charge on up.
Pew!
Of course, we get shot by missiles, because why wouldn't we?
Pew!
They do another pew.
Pew!
One more, charge up.
Pew!
And pew. Oh, Shadow, hello, friend. What's hiding under this ice? Absolutely nothing, but we do have a car that I now have to remember how to control again. Alright, cool. If I don't break the... oh, we gotta break the searchlights, of course. There we go, one searchlight down. Momentarily, we'll hit that one once this stuff despawns. Two searchlights down. And... oh. Three searchlights down. That's all of them, right? I didn't see any more. Yeah, okay. Let's just take it. It's sweet time breaking. Or opening up, because of course it was. God, I do not like driving this thing on a slant like this. Oh god, get your missiles back. There we go. There's another car. More searchlights, I'm guessing we have to destroy. Oh god, we spawned enemies. Oh, excuse me, sir. Don't mind me. It's destroying searchlights right in front of you. Destroy this one. Is that all of the searchlights? Or do we have to destroy the enemies now that we spawn them in? That's probably the case, isn't it? That is most likely the case. Is that it? Okay, there we go.
Meow.
Alright, more searchlights, because of- oh my god, that guy went flying! Also, these searchlights are moving so fast. I guess that's how they changed this up to make it harder? Is that gonna hit? That should have definitely hit that thing. No way that missed. Pew! And there goes my car. Okay. Where's my car? I need another one. There's gotta be one hiding around here, right? Question mark. Big old question mark. Can we shortcut? Can we go up there? Doubt it. Alright, looks like we're going all the way back here to grab another car. Which I guess is fine. This guy is vibrating. This is also just proven to me that I made the right choice in only doing two shadow missions. I know I said the same thing in hard mode, but these are gonna take so long to do. This is the first one of the episode, and we're like 15 minutes in. So, yeah, I think I made the right choice there. Don't go in the hole! Shadow, my guy. Can we destroy this ourselves? I don't know if that's doing anything to it. Okay, well, moving on. Guess we gotta find a different car. As for where we'll find that, very good question. That's a robot. Hello, robot. How are you doing? I mean, we learned the hard way in hard mode that these things don't count as destroyed unless you fully knock down the tower. It's not just about knocking out the light. So, there's no point in me doing this. We have to destroy the whole thing. So where's a car? Where am I supposed to find one? That one that's now in the hole is the only one I've seen. So, back here? No, over here? Maybe we'll get lucky and find one up this way. I should have known that this was going to take forever. Look at that, 14, 15 minutes on the timer. Car? There's one. Okay, that's what we like to see. I'm going to destroy these guys before getting it, though, because I don't trust them not to destroy it. All right, there. Grab the car. Flip the camera. Destroy the thing. Or don't, just destroy the guy. All right, now destroy the guy. There you go. Oh, there's more guys. You know what? We don't have to worry about the guys. We just have to worry about not falling in a pit. Hit the brakes. Destroy that thing. All right, now turn around carefully, Shadow. Destroy this one. Destroy that one. Is there one left? I think there's one left. Uh-oh. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. It's fine. Did we get them all? I feel like we got them all. Unless there's one just not spawning in somewhere, but I'm pretty certain we destroyed all of them. So now what? Can we just go through now? This level is one of my least favorite. Can you tell? Especially Shadows. I really don't like Shadows White Acropolis. And okay then. Ow. There goes any semblance of a ring bonus we were gonna get. How about now? I hear the gold ring! I hear it! Move, Shadow! Christ!
Yes.
Don't yes me! Oh, I guess we get to see the entirety of Team Dark. That's kind of nice. But Jesus Christ! Why was that so painful? Wait a minute. Did we S rank it? Load. What?! How? I guess time bonus really doesn't matter there, huh? Sure. Okie dokie. Kingdom Valley. Please don't be painful. Well, on the bright side... Oh, hello. This is new. On the bright side, we never have to go back to Very Hard White Acropolis, so that's pretty good. Do I want to be flying here, or do I want to get off? Oh, no, we're going down. Okay, going down this way. Noted. Could I get some rings, please? Just one ring, actually, would be perfectly fine. Why are there laser beams? Who installed these laser beams here? We have to kill the enemies to get rid of the lasers. Gotcha. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh! We're dead! We're dead, Shadow! We're dead! We're not dead! Yeah, okay. And I still haven't managed to collect any rings. Can we really just sneak through the lasers? Is that what you're telling me here? Okay, then. I don't like this camera angle. This is kind of neat getting to fly through this section of Kingdom Valley, though. This is, like, a section that you're normally running through. Okay, rings. Rings. I couldn't even move over to those. Ah! I'm, like, nowhere near any of these rings. I'm just far too far to the left. Okay, take that guy down. Make it through here. We got some rings now, please? That's literally all I care about. Well, although saying that, we haven't been taking any hits, so maybe we don't even need any rings. That's gonna be famous last words, I just know it. Oh, eagle. Eagle. That didn't work. We're good. We're fine. So I kind of forgot that the hang glider, like, has its own health, but oh my god, Rouge. There's one key. Can we have that one? Please? Ah, enemies already. Alright then. Yeah, I forgot that the hang glider has its own health bar, and that's why we weren't taking ring damage. Like, that makes sense. I'm just dumb. Okay, listen. Listen, robots. I'm gonna shoot you with a... Okay, then. This is actually kind of tough. I'm gonna jump up a little higher. Charge it up. Okay. Keep that one ring, because that's all we can really afford to have right now, apparently, because they keep shooting us the second we get up there. Alright, hit that guy. Alright, get the ring back. Jesus Christ, Rouge. This is pain. Hey, take this. Apparently you missed. Take this. Fine. I'll come to you. Hold on. Please hold. Let me just fly over there. Charge up a little bit. Shoot that. Good lord. That wasn't it. Oh my god, that's not it. There's too many enemies here. For one ring, there's too many enemies for us to be dealing with right now. Ah, give me that damn key. And we're going to have to do that every time we die, which I imagine is going to happen a lot. Right, let's just skip past this whole section, please. Don't care. Kinda don't care about you guys either. It's like so. See, she doesn't have an invisible wall, but Silver did for some reason. Anything in there? 10 rings. I will take the 10 rings. I will also take just completely skipping past this entire section because I don't feel like dealing with it. Oh, we almost didn't jump high enough there. Hello. Alright, gonna knock this one down. Or not, because she shot way too far to the left. Are you gonna... Rouge. Why don't your bombs explode on impact? This makes no sense. Die! There we go. Alright, let's grab a few more rings. I actually don't know if there's even oh, there's a key up there! Okay. Hello there. You're dead. 5 rings. Let's go. Hello there! But you weren't expecting to see me here. Yeah! Oh, that didn't kill you. Of course it didn't. Yeah! Oh, okay. That works for me. That works for me, and moving on. Is that the last key? Wait, do we have to find 5 or 3? I forget what she said. I feel like she said 5, and I'm going crazy. Hello, sir. Take my bombs. Is that enough? Nope. It's 5, isn't it? It's totally 5! I'm guessing there's also one- oh, there's not one in here. You know what? I'll take the rings. I'll gladly take the rings here. Yeah. Alright, could you please stop shooting me from a distance? It's very annoying. Here you go. Okay, you know what? Fine. We won't deal with that section because there's clearly more enemies you need to kill that I can't be bothered finding. Ow! I don't know about that, Rouge. You could fit under there. Why does it look like that? Why is there just a weird little slight gap? Oh, one of them went up to the guy up top. Alright then. Here you go! Moving onward. Okay, I just hope we haven't missed any keys. That's my main thing right now. I hope that we didn't miss any on the way here. Here you go. More dudes up there. Alright, I guess we'll just... That's not gonna work. Okay, I guess we don't have to kill them. We can just do this and climb around them. Here, you want this? Have a bomb. Did that work? They killed one of them, I think. Alright, let's go up high so that when it explodes we can fly a little bit. Alright, no one's gonna see us coming. Although we're too high to actually hit anything right now, so that's kind of a problem. Here you go! Here you go! Or not. Here you go! Here you go! I'm missing with all of these! Here you go! See, those ones homed in. Here you go! Okay, Rouge, you're doing a bit of a crap job right here. Oh! Another dude! Die! More dude. Oh my god, hello. Hello! Don't turn around and shoot me! And a big dude, of course. Let me just- okay, I'm just gonna do this. I don't know why I was bothering to do the first person view. Couple more and you're done. One more. And the key! Okay, now what? Where to, Rouge? Okay, that door's opening. I was gonna say. Well, that's 4 keys. So if it is 5, then we're right there. It has to be here. If it's not here, it's in there. Okay, good. Okay, you gotta stop shooting me. I'm out of rings now, and it's not fair. Okay, is that it? Of course that's not it. Don't ask stupid questions if you want a stupid answer, you know? Or don't ask questions that have a very obvious answer, I should say. Eh. Okay, grab the things. No, don't ask questions you already know the answer to. That's what I meant to say. And Laser Beam Dude is still shooting at us from over there. He's trying his best. Did it. Okay. Well, I guess you don't like me charging up my balls, do you? Alright, give me that key and let me switch back to Shadow. Was that really not it? Was that really not it? Have we looped around? Is this where we started? I don't think it is, but... 5 key- we found 5, right? I don't think I miscounted that. So... Maybe there's just... there's one more. Okay, how do we open it? Oh, I see you. I see you. And then I don't know if we're going to be able to hit that last guy, so I'm just going to do one of these. Okay, you're hello. Oh, hello, big guy. What are you doing up there? Take these, and you can have this. And give me the key. Okay, now what? What? Okay, it's opening up. It's opening up. Shadow! Okay. You were already here. Why did you need the keys? That doesn't make sense. At least we got a checkpoint. That's all I really care about right now. We got a checkpoint. Alright, gonna destroy those from a distance so they don't cause us problems. Kill the robot. I feel like these boxes will also cause problems. Yeah, they deal damage to us. That seems fair. Do we have to kill these enemies? Because they're, like, impossible to hit. You gotta be kidding me right now. I guess we just hit the big guys and then the small guys die? No? Is there more? What am I missing here? This way? Okay, yeah, this way. Maybe we don't want to be on the hovercraft? But also, the last time I tried to get off the hovercraft, it just straight up died, so... I guess we have to go up there. Alright, stand on it and jump. Alright, kill the guy. Whoa! Okay, that scared me a little bit. Make that jump, Shadow. Get on the spring. We got another hovercraft here. Just kill these guys real quick so that they don't cause damage to the hovercraft. Are the lasers gone now? I can't tell if they've gone or if they just haven't spawned in from this distance. Okay, just hit the crate if it makes you feel better. Okay, they've gone. They have indeed gone. Oh, shooting that was a mistake. Why did I do that? Okay. I knew that was gonna fall when the moment I did that. God damn it. Well, once again, there goes our S rank, but what can I expect, you know? What can I flippin' expect? Alright, let's try and just park this. Hopefully we can get back on that when we're done. I kinda doubt it, but a man can dream! God, I hate this. God, I really hate this. The hovercraft is the worst thing. The hovercraft is, like, the worst thing about Shadow. Well, there's a lot of bad things when it comes to playing as Shadow, but... hovercraft is definitely up there. Mostly because of these stupid pillars that just fall from one bullet hitting them. Alright, he's done. Get over here. Get on the spring. Kill the guys. I hope that these guys aren't required, or, like, I hope that all the random one-off enemies aren't required to kill. Because that would just... be a pain. Alright, where's your leader? There we go. Oh god, the pillar's falling. Okay. Kill him. Or don't. Don't shoot at me. I'm the one shooting at you! Okay. That section's done with. Shoot the pillar from a distance. So that all the crap can fall. I went silent before that even hit me because I knew exactly what was about to happen. Good God, this section. We only have 2 lives left. We've only got 2 flipping lives left. That thing was... of course it fell in the one direction I didn't want it to fall in. Of course it did. Why would it fall any other way? Okay, you die. We get over here. We get on the spring. We kill these guys because I don't trust them not to be required. We jump back on the hovercraft. And then we kill the other guys. Notably this guy. And notably that guy. And then we stay even further back this time. There's no way that's gonna fall right on us. That was still really close. Good God, these pillars are bigger than I remember them being. Okay, stop here. A pillar just fell over there, I think. I don't know what just happened. Can we please just not go on the hovercraft again, Shadow? Can we just do everything else like a normal hedgehog would do? You know, like this, beating up robots with our bare fists. Oh god. Okay, we are gonna make it. I thought that he was just gonna like cut that real short and not make it. Alright, kill you. Spring. Ring. More robots. You're done and you're done. Is that gonna open? That is gonna open. Let me guess, another hovercraft's coming up. Another hovercraft. Okay, what was the point in all that? Okay, what's next? Let's keep our eye out for pillars that can be destroyed! No! I didn't- didn't even do that one.
Okay.
That one wasn't even me. All right, let's give this another go. Hello, sir. I did not see you there last time. All right, we still have two big pillars that can be destroyed. One of them just straight up got destroyed as we got close to, like, the hovercraft down here. So, I'm gonna, like, wait, because I don't trust it. Also, I see springs over there. I think I just want to go that way. That sounds like a plan. Don't shoot it. Don't shoot the thing while I'm on the hovercraft, please! Okay, this is solid ground. That's what we like to see. Sort of. Okay, well, this was literally just for a one-up, wasn't it? Well, that's okay. There's a hovercraft up here. But that's alright, because we're just going to use it to shoot this. We're going to use it to shoot this. That literally makes no sense, but we'll deal with it. And then we have to go, I'm guessing, just this way. Please don't fall in the water, Shadow.
No!
Why? And of course, this time there was no one-up waiting there for me, so this is our last life. Well, no, zero counts as a life, but this is our last life. I'm not doing that again. I'm not. I will not go down there like that, because that's going to kill us. So this will probably also kill us, because I bet there's going to be no way to do this, because we're not on the hovercraft, and that eagle is not coming anywhere near us. So all I can do is hope and pray. Oh my god, it worked. We made it. You need to die. Okay, there's just another enemy to kill. That's fine. We can deal with another enemy. Or another couple enemies. Is it open now? No. Is there more? There's more. Eagle! Be my friend, Eagle. Come over to me. Can we not do this? So it's just, what did I miss? What did I break by doing it this way? Why do they keep respawning? Why do these guys keep coming back? Do we go to the eagle? Can we homing attack the eagle? Oh, please. No! There's no other feasible way I can see to accomplish our goal here other than going down here. But then again, there's spike balls, so how's that gonna work? Maybe the hovercraft I left down there is we're able to get onto. Is it still there? It's not still there! Okay, this hovercraft is our only hope. And the last time that we tried to jump off of there, it just tipped over on top of the one spike ball that was there. So, the point I'm trying to make here is we're screwed, because this is our last life. So, who's ready? Who's excited? Please don't fall off the cliff, please. Who's excited and ready to play this again? The entire level again? Because I'm sure not. Let's go, Shadow. Ah, we lived. No, we didn't. Yes, we did. We can't get hit. We can't get... God damn this game. What were our options there? This is why I used the purple gem with Sonic, because I knew Shadow was going to be nowhere near as forgiving. All right, I'm trying something a little bit different this time. I'm attempting to shoot down these pillar things from far away. The first one I managed to destroy because the lasers hadn't spawned in yet to block my shots, but that second one I don't think I'm able to actually deal with. But I'm doing it that way so that we, in theory, don't have to go up those stairs to where the one-up is and the next hovercraft, because that's clearly been causing issues. You know, that's been causing us to die a lot. So I'm hoping that this is going to be a solution to that. Probably not, but a man can dream, because a man has lost many lives coming back here. Okay, so the one closest to us is gone. So that means we're safe to go in the water, I think. All right, keep your distance. Why is that one falling? Jesus Christ, do the enemies shoot them down? Is that what they're doing? I guess. Okay, so now that we're down here, there's one more pillar. Please don't hit us. All I can do is pray. Oh my God. That guy's dead. This guy, dead. Please no more. Is there more? Okay, there's more over here. That guy,
dead.
Okay. Now what? Where do you want me to go now? The lasers are still there. And I don't like that. Around here, is that open? That's open. Is this where we're supposed to go the whole time? Oh my god, hello. This is new, we haven't seen this before. Okay, get our bullets back, Shadow, get our bullets back. Shoot! Please die. Okay. That's everybody dead in here. Get these crates out of the way. You guys are done. No! Get those things away from me! Okay. Can we go through here? There's a checkpoint! Holy crap, there's a checkpoint! Oh my lord. A checkpoint. That's all I care about right now. Okay, so we're back to where we were. With the freaking eagle. I'm hoping that now that we've done that, and we didn't sequence break, that means this will open up? Of course not. Do we have to jump to the eagle? There's no way that's what we have to do. I see nothing else that we can do in this section. Except... Okay, that enemy's back, but I don't think that matters. I see literally nothing else we can do here. Except try to jump to that eagle, which seems impossible. Shadow does not want a homing attack into that eagle. So... What? What do we do? That's the only thing I can see. This thing, off limits. Enemy, hello. Why do you guys keep respawning? What's going on here? Why do you keep respawning? Okay, I'm gonna try for the eagle one last time. Yeah, okay. I'm looking up how we do this. This level's like actually starting to piss me off. Okay. I looked up a video from like 10 years ago, or like however old that video was. And I don't know if this is gonna work, but it's worth a shot, and I think it explains why these enemies keep respawning. We have to build up our gauge, and we have to get our super duper special shadow power. So that's why they keep bringing these guys back, so you can keep killing them and keep building up that gauge until you can activate it. This is gonna take a minute. Alright, it's built up. So we use this, and then apparently... What? The video I watched made it seem like you can homing attack through lasers. Yeah, I don't think that's a thing. Okay. What do we do? Seriously, what the hell do we do here? I have no idea. Okay. Literally every video I've looked up has literally just... What?! You could just glitch through the laser beams?! I'm sorry? What? I don't know what to say. There's very hard and there's whatever the hell this is. They put this mode in as an afterthought. They came back and added this as DLC. They did that consciously. Okay, can we please be done? Do we have to switch eagles? What just happened? I'm falling. Am I dead? No. Okay, I think we had to switch eagles, but it didn't let me do anything after the first one dropped me, so we're just gonna deal with it the normal way, I suppose, if this even is the normal way. I cannot wait to be done with this mission. White Acropolis is bad. This is worse. This is so much worse. I would like to point out that I have been recording for an hour. My recording just hit an hour, so I've been in this level and aquatic base for that amount of time. And I want to cry. I really do. I've got a headache. I'm dehydrated. Omega's crotch is in my face again. But you know what? That's fine. Because at least we're not on a hovercraft. I also learned watching those videos that apparently the hovercraft can jump. I just have absolutely no idea how to make it do that. So, if anybody knows, please let me know in the comment section below, because I have absolutely no idea how to do that. I also just didn't know that that was a thing it could do, so... You learn something new every day. Omega, shoot him! He's right in front of you! Can you tell I'm a little annoyed right now? I just want to be done. I just want to be done with this episode. Simple as that. Alright, Omega. Break that open. Item acquired. Shoot him down. I guess we're going this way. The Omega Lightspeed Dash. Let's go. I'm just going to take all the rings I can get. All right, now what? Hello. How are you going to just spawn behind me like that? And then pop in a spring. My God. My God. What are they doing to us here in Kingdom Valley? Good God. Okay, shoot the guy over there. Okay. Whoa. Whoa. Okay, just get the rings. Charge up your thing. Shoot them all. And that guy. And a portal. Okay, where's the portal taking us? Nowhere. Oh! It's transforming us into... Whoa! Okay. We have so few lives left that it's not worth it going for risky stuff. Oh, Lord. Alright, kill him. We could find a 1-up anywhere. That'd be great. Because there's no way we're getting a 1-up from rings. So they just keep getting shot out of us. Okay, take this guy down. I see a boost panel. I see spikes. This is the most speed Shadow's had all day. Okay. I tried to do the little leg sweep and he didn't feel like it. More enemies, of course. Thought I might have been able to skip off of that guy to hit the spring up top, but the game said no. Okay. Just you guys left. This level's so unbelievably long. Okay. Please tell me we're almost done. Please tell me we're almost done. Okay, Shadow, we're running up a building. We're gonna run down a building. Momentarily. Running down a building. Not pressing anything on the control stick because I don't trust the game. Okay, more springs. Do you like automated sections, folks? Because we got a big one right here. Well, I have not touched the control stick yet. Probably should have right there. Why are there different portals? Do I go through each of them? Which one do I pick? Okay. This just led to enemies. So I don't think middle was the correct route. I really wish this level was over. Oh, my sanity. I knew I had little sanity when I decided to actually play this game again, but... Yeah, very hard mode is certainly testing me. Maybe middle was the correct path. Or maybe, I guess each one probably just leads to a different room. Like, further along in the thing, so if you get the right one, you avoid some of these rooms, maybe. That's all I can assume. Hit you. And, okay, that's it for there. Let's maybe not fall off this cliff. Okay. I see. You want me to risk my life with minimal lives left. Okay. Now get back over there, Shadow. Good God. Whoa! My God, this level. I knew it was going to be just enemies upon enemies upon enemies, but good God. Ah! More enemies. Do you lead to an open box? Yes, you do. And still no gold ring. Oh, Christ. Okay, you know what? I'm probably just going to activate Super Shadow form right here. I know it's not Super Shadow. You don't have to... don't bother correcting me on that. I know it's not Super Shadow. Okay, you're done. Is that it? No, you. More? More, of course. Kill you and you. And you. And you. Ah! The gold ring! Oh my God. And of course, that's nowhere near an S. So we're... Oh, that's terrible.
My God.
It's done. Okay. I'm gonna go cry in the shower. And next time we'll be taking on Crisis City and Flame Core. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like. And of course, let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.